notice that the CRSF data toggles from 30% down to 0, then back again to 40. It's a little unstable. And I found a fixed. You only need to raise the packet rate on your ELRS script and set it to 200 Hz. And voila, you get 100% CRSF data. Hope this helps. That's it for today. Thank you for watching.